Despite the 1981 Wildlife and Countryside Act deeming that the wild boar are not native, there was a survey done in 2006 in which half of the people accepted that wild boar are native and have every right to exist in the countryside. So half of the people think that. Why do not at least half of government think that?